The incidence of skin cancer has increased dramatically in the past 2 decades, probably because of our modern obsession with sun tanning. The correlation between most skin cancer and sun exposure has been established for years. The people with the highest risk are the ones with fair skin, blue eyes, light hair, lots of moles. In other words, the ones who burn easily and don't tan. I've seen estimates that 50 to 80% of a person's UV exposure occurs before age 18, and only 15% regularly wear sunscreen. A bill like this might drastically reduce the incidence of skin cancer.